natawa ako magsagay ko in English. Okay, Tagalog ka. Good humor. They say I'm out of my mind. Standing on the outside. But it's cooler, it's fresher.
So that's why. And this is the door of our house. It's very hard.
Of the vanity mirror, and then if you long press again,
can intensify to how strong the light will give you kapag ikaw ay nagme-makeup. Temporary pa lang ito. Ito yung mga collection ng brother ko. And for the meantime, dito lang muna inilagay kasi wala siyang lagay doon sa taas. And gagawa pa siya ng cabinet doon. Kaya dito lang muna yung mga collections niya. Collections niya! So this one is a 45-inch na curve na Samsung TV. The same din yun sa labas. Curve TV din yun. So, 2017 namin nabili ito. And yun, napunta na siya dito sa master's bedroom. Kaya, yan. Okay. Sabi. Pero, sandali. Kaya, aral na siya. May nagpanawag. So, this is the center sculpture of my mom's closet. Hindi niya na lang ginawa yung walk-in closet kasi ayaw niya ng super close dito. And gusto niya magiging malaki yung space na kanyang room. That is why, nagiging L cabinet na lang yung kanyang closet. Tama ba?
How do I feel about being a member of the Information Society?
At ito naman yung mga shoes niya, shoe collection niya. Marami pa to, pero ipinabigay na sa mga relatives namin kasi hindi na kasya dito sa loob. Dito naman ginapamunta ang mga collections ni Tupe. Putiin siya, nag-travel. So, kumukuha siya ng mga center or mga symbols, so maliit na symbols na representing other countries. And this one is a small bell from Korea. And this one, hindi ko alam sa China to. I think, and this one, China rin to. This one is a little toy or doll from Russia. Russia ba tama? And before anything else, before you leave the master's bedroom, gusto ko sana pakita sa inyo yung magic na mangyayari. Okay. Light, and then camera action, actually. And this magic. Voila! Nagiging ceiling fan siya. At hindi pa dyan natatapos yung master's bedroom. Meron pang mga plano si mama na gusto niya i-add on, and I would definitely refilm or mag-film ako ulit para sa mga updated na naman ng house tour sa sunod-sunod na mga taon. Okay, let's proceed! Ito naman yung CR ng master's bedroom. At, papakita pa ba? Dito kami kumakain, pero hindi matalas kasi ayaw ni mama madamage yung aming table. And this is actually a mahogany tree made. I will introduce to you our favorite, most favorite place on earth. Yung bar namin.
Member of the Information Society. That's a difficult question because I didn't know we were in the Information Society.
Let's go upstairs.
Guys, for watching, I hope you subscribe, like, and share this video. And don't forget na i-visit din at i-follow din si Sir, ang aming architect, si Sir Geoffrey Macawili. Yeah. That's it for today. Bye!